Thank you. So, all right.
Hope it works.
Okay.
I'll check it in a half an hour if it doesn't work. So it doesn't
okay.
work. And, so the board will tick tick tick. I already played with this. And, that's what it's here.
Did we listen before?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Is that radio or?
Yeah, with this one.
Okay.
And,
really?
Yeah, so
I in your room, like, knowing?
You think they're gonna,
like a squeeze?
Just one second.
Spoiled. Wait, can you eat them?
Yeah, sure. I already ate one instead of the second one.
Wow. Good. Your weight is healthy, so it's good.
Yeah, I actually checked. There was an option to get like the one at Northfield, they always carry it for $197.
Yeah.
Actually, I'm playing a little game now called saving and calculating game. It's like a game, so you know, I'm getting it's like a game. It's because you save like not much, so much money, like maybe 10, 15 bucks. But it's like the whole process of, you know, like coming is, you know, I want to learn how to be a good buyer. So I'm just really quickly, you know, just realize what the benefits are, just calculate it. It's so much fun.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to. Actually, I went home, like, remember I said, oh, I'm so tired, I don't know where on Sunday. I went.
Oh.
Yeah, but I was too late to work. But it's another story, but it's all right. It's such an experience.
Mm-hmm.
So today, so I was saying, I'm like, and it's already working. I'm more and more doing it. So I'm just, I see this yogurt, $197. I'm like, if I buy like so many, so how much I will save? 3 cents. It's like really ridiculous money. But it's not, in my game, it's like, you know, video game.
Uh-huh.
In my game, it's just, it doesn't matter. The amount of money doesn't matter. So the savings matter, and like the value of the product.
Mm-hmm.
Because you don't buy the just cheap shit. It should be healthy now. And so I just checked how many fats, low fat. Okay, sugars, like 20 something grams. It's like two, like more than two, like tablespoons. So I said, no, I went to check this one on promotion, and it's like, 4 grams of sugar, zero fat. I'm like, here we go.
Wow.
Yeah. Take it easy today, okay? Because
that's like taking a vacation to your vacation. So goodbye. Are we there yet? Oops, I just said it
by accident.
Look today, get
$200 back in onboard credit. Public Mobile's unlimited talk plans are better than a prepaid plan.
5 seconds.
Because I can talk as much as I want without watching the clock.
So, seconds. What's
the
deal?
It's a game, a saving game.
Uh-huh.
I know the non-free yogurt, like this size.
Yeah.
It's 100 liter.
400.
Oh, good. But always they say that yogurt as 197.
It's always,
Yeah.
Red chairs. George is back.
Well, 10. How did you make that?
Too much time worrying about what the audience is going to like. They're not going to like
it. You have to
the lead. I sweat. The film is so personal. For the things that I'm doing the best, I'm not ashamed of them because that makes me a
But before that, I went to
George drop tonight. We just brought
to
television.
I was tired today, so I was like, you know what? If they sell yogurt on sale, next proper, I'm going to buy it for $2. I'm going to buy it. And that's it. And then, if not, then I go to Norfolk.
Mm-hmm.
So I bought skim milk at Shopper, which is $3.99.
It's a good deal?
It's skim milk. It's $3.99 at Shopper's, but at Norfolk it's $4.30 something.
Oh.
So it's like $30.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Flyers, right?
Yeah.
They say Tontai, like Chinese market.
Yeah. I never get those flyers. I never get them.
You like it? No? You don't mind? And then we always compare with Mitchell or Northfield or what else? Mitchell, Northfield, and the basic and Tongtai. Tongtai is the common. And then usually the good basic is good day. So, and I go there by walk. And for her, right? But Yoko likes no frill. And then yesterday, she went to no frill around 7 or 8. And I thought that was already closed. But she went there. And she came back. It was closed. And I said, yeah, why didn't you check out? But she wanted to buy some vegetable or something. And she went to your working place, like Center Point Mall.
Why is that telling you this about yellow stuff? Can we rewind it up and see? Let's do it because check whether it's really feeling or not.
You didn't set the alarm?
This is chicken.
Oh, really?
Chicken and onion.
This will be the last one. This first I need to.
Okay. Now let me explain. This is seaweed and carrot.
How to prepare this?
Like I have to put water and then kind of prepare. Swollen? Because it's kind of seaweed, so we have to put water and then get.
You have to let them soak up.
Soak up?
Yeah.
999 Virtual Radio, it is Kate Craig.
And then.
I will need
okay, cool. Oh, roll the Arlen bar. Roll the Arlen bar.
Some vinegar. Japanese vinegar. Where can I buy it?
Tontai or PAT?
Alright.
You mean like less vinegar, right?
A sushi, because I want to prepare some sushi at work.
For yourself or for your
Also for food.
Oh, good!
There's so many cooking, right?
Oh,
good. So we have
you too, and if you're a fan of Econ, you're going to love Pompeii. Mm-hmm. Coming tonight at 9, new Econ.
When you transfer your prescriptions to Rexall, you experience a different kind of drugstore. Rexall's commitment to care offers free services such as Rexall Reminder Red that automatically refills your prescription.
And you have to care about the temperature.
Rexall believes it
depends on the high prices.
And
you are sitting inside.
The genus and natural sources vitamin and minerals at 40% off.
Well,
you can
have to take
the
break here.
Rexall,
all of the
plus.
John says happy birthday.
Enjoy.
Did you put them already into the app?
Yep. It takes 30 minutes, so...
Do you want to turn off the camera when we're going to have sex?
Oh!
Too hot?
No, it's like it hurts again.
Again?
Yeah, it's like yesterday. I had to start always with soup, and I didn't. I ate salad, and it was really like it's not spicy, but too much. You know, like on empty stomach, it's not good. My stomach is oh. Actually, the tea, probably, it is hot already, probably, right?
Water?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Yeah. True.
Save the planet.
So what kind of tea do you have?
Have chamomile? Okay, then a little bit, you know, like really light, please, and with milk.
With milk?
What? You know what, there is the red rose, if you can take red rose with milk, I tried it already, I did it by myself, it's really good.
Okay.
Thank you.
you look at? The light is kind of like this one. Okay.
And the milk.
Please.
You know, I was so bad with computers. I mean, I was so, like, so not, I didn't have the patience. I was like, now I'm like, oh, that's right. So. yogurt and some bread and some porridge. Yeah?
That's fine.
What's your main
No, I don't like
to pee myself.
What?
Pee myself. So you relax.
Yeah, you can do that. Of course. You don't have to be like in pain or something.
So, are we gonna go and watch
I have to check my mind.
My thoughts process.
Okay.
No, because you're nice. I got a bitch detector. I'm telling you. You know why she's a bitch? You know why she's a bitch? You know why she's a bitch?
No.
Because she likes to play with men. You never get this?
No.
No, because you're a nice girl. Nobody tells that you play with men, right? No, but no. But she's the bitch, I'm telling you. It's like, I am very sensitive to this kind of behavior. Like, it's like, she likes flirt, like she likes to get the attention and from many men, but she never go like further. She just
just plays, and many men gets really disappointed because of that. I'm telling you, I can see that, and I just talked to her and like, I just saw the way they talked to Dennis. That is why I was asking whether she knows him or not. So I'm like, because I was so tired, I was not able to, you know. But it's alright, maybe she's a nice girlfriend, like, for you, I mean. It just... her relationship with guys, you know?
Maybe I bake too much.
No, it's good, it's good. I like when it's like too much. I'm telling you, but get me.
Maybe.
No, this is the best.
And I didn't put sugar, like, just brown sugar, so it's not sweet.
Good.
Really?
Yeah, I like them. I like the crust.
Tonto?
This is the best, actually. You just, you know, read my mind.
I got it?
Yeah.
Stop.
Hi.
Can I give
you something?
Blowjob?
Massage.
Oh, yeah.
Just, so our plan is like first eating with Dick, check. You see, I'm not so good at that than you. When you had a party, everything was just flowing, but the plan was inside your head. I am telling now what we're doing. You never tell people. It just, we're like flowing where you want. People talk, meeting, then water shoot, people coming, like I'm eating and meeting. So somebody stays and then where? Like, it's amazing. It's like, for me, it's like the best level. No, it is, but because if you do not notice that somebody is there, this is the highest level. So, but I'm not so advanced, so I will be simply. You had it? Check. Wonderful dinner. Check. Chat. Check. Then we go and watch a friend. Check. And then I want to have a massage and cuddle. Check.
It's not our plan, it's your plan.
Which cannot be without you.
Oh, sweet!
It's not. How can I massage myself? I can do it.
No, it's not massage, it's just...
It's a
massage. Yeah. So could you... Arrange
some plan. Like I receiving present. Later? Later.
Okay.
Please. We can do the things we never got the time to.
Better late than never. Never late is better. It's time to tell us. Wait, what?
Friendly.
You know Tuesday?
Yeah.
Tuesday.
Okay.
Yeah. Like usually, like put this.
Oh my
god. No, then that. Usually, guys do that for like.
Dressed up like an Indian chick. Probably she spent like first she spent time searching for the self-faith, then she spent time, she tried out, so she prepared. She comes here, she knows that she will get attention. Attention, I'm talking not about attraction, but attention. So, why are you so... then she made the nails here and there. So why are you so stupid, Janice? Why are you complimenting this? So then after that, you like one of those. I'm like, yeah, that's good vibe. Because if you were wearing something, like, my God, it's beautiful. I'm just complimenting because you don't have any back, like, kind of cuff spots. Not the back spots. Go and watch the Friends, dude.
Yeah.
Maybe more, a little bit here. Okay, sit here and no, take a seat over there, please. Now it's good.
Yes.
I have a wish for my birthday. I want my stomach to be very strong and never, not never, like most of the time, do not bother me. Okay, this is my wish for this year. Alright, let's watch it so I can fix it.
Ross was in love with Rachel since, you know, forever. But every time he tried to tell her, something kind of got in the way. Like cats, Italian guys. And finally, Chandler was like, forget about her.
But I mean, wait. Just let's watch something. I'm sorry to yell at you, but
no.
I'm very kind of...
Yes, just watch.
Yes! Ross was in China on the dig. Chandler let it slip that Ross was in love with Rachel. She was like, oh my god. So she went to the airport to meet him when he but what she didn't know was Ross was getting off the plane with another woman. So that's pretty much everything you need to know. But enough about us. So have you been?
Joy, what up? Everyone, this is Julie. Tomorrow when I don't have 20 hours of cabin plane on me.
And bus.
Oh my god.
Oh, with the screaming guy.
And the spinning in
you gotta hear the story.
We're on this bus that's easily 200 years old. Right?
200 at least.
And this guy and the chicken poops in our lap. I just heard this story in the cab, and it is all I can think about. This is amazing. I mean, how did this happen? Well, Ross and I were in grad school together.
Yeah, but we haven't seen each other since then. Well, I land in China. Guess who's in charge of the dig?
Julie! Kick you in the crotch, spit on your neck, fantastic. It's an expression.
We just want to say a quick hi, then we're gonna go see the baby.
And then we've gotta get some sleep.
Yeah, it's really 6 o'clock tomorrow night, our time.
Okay, well listen, don't tell us what's gonna happen though, because I like this.
Move on. You know whose voice that was?
God?